dare you. Just for that, I'm going to play as the Aztec.
Is this DirectX 12 like Ashes of Singularity? Because I only play DirectX 12 games.
Yeah, Microsoft anticipated DirectX 12 back in 2003.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
How old is this game, by the way? When did the first Age of Empires 3 come out?
I don't know. I actually have the collector's box up on my desk, but it's covered with other collector's stuff, so I cannot see much of the info on it.
Huh. You're a hardcore fan than I am.
I kind of happened upon that one on accident. I really liked the game anyway. I just kind of ended up. I think I might have to. No, everything's still set. Good. Swear. Yes, online.
Maybe it is me then. I'm gonna alt tab out and chat you.
Let me join
my game. My password is UFC. So jump into my passworded game while I check my.
All right.
Whoops.
No. I'm in now. I'm in now.
Oh, okay, fine.
I only have the two cities, so I can create a new one if you want to make a new one.
All right, well, do we want to go to new cities?
I don't care.
Yeah, let's go to new cities.
All right. I have no idea who to play. Oh, my God.
Hey there.
Let's see.
And yeah, this is all the races. How about you tell me what race to play, and I tell you what race to play?
All right.
Is that fair?
Sure. Wait, did you say you'll tell us both which ways to play? Because I don't think that's fair. But...
I will play the Dutch. You will play the... you'll play... You will play the Belgians.
What?
Belgium.
Where the hell is Belgium in here?
Oh, I'm sorry. I meant Luxembourg. Play Luxembourg.
I don't...
By Luxembourg?
No. How about...
You don't have that on your list?
No, I don't. I have, here, you know. I guess I could play...
Oh, sorry. No, you're playing Bhutan. Find Bhutan on the list.
I'll play Spanish. Let's see.
All right, well then I will play... who's good at killing Spain?
Themselves.
How did Spain fare against the Japanese, by the way, I wonder?
I don't know.
I'm going to try one of these Asian dynasties. China, Japan, or India? Who should I be?
Japan. I'm interested in Japan.
All right, because you love anime.
Oh, yeah.
City name. Here we go. I'm going to give it a name. No, Tokyo. Monk name. Oh, I get two monks. That's one of the things Japan... We'll call Chick San. Isn't that what you do for like when you Japanese? Chick San 1? All right. I have a city going back to the game that I was in. Chick's game. All right. Choosing. Oh, haha, I start at level 10. That's how good I am. What do you think of that?
Oh, that is totally you. Oh, wait. I start at level 20.
What? Are you serious?
I'm serious.
I think they do that for the original races, which is fine. You know what? Knock yourself out.
Okay.
That's why you've got such high-level cities. I had to build mine from the ground up. You got a boost. All right, so obviously we get to choose cards now. So I don't know if you're ready for this, but I'm going to choose some cards. You feel up to that, or should we just jump in with the default?
Let's just jump in with the default real quick and get our...
Interesting that you would say that. Okay, sure. I'm up for that. All right, here we go, McMaster. I am clicking ready. Yep. Oh, God. Do.
Oh, here we go.
We're fighting at Deccan.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like just India itself. McMaster, I've got a bunch of dudes here. What are they gonna do?
I don't also know. What are your dudes gonna do?
I've got a bunch of things called Nil Guys.
I haven't done this in a long time.
Sure you haven't, McMaster. Oh, McMaster, I have a rickshaw. That too.
I'm scared.
Oh, shoot, that's right. McMaster, I get a cherry orchard.
Oh, yeah, I bet you do.
So jealous that you don't have...
Yeah, well, yeah, no shit. That's not cool.
You're gonna be like, oh, if I had a cherry...
If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning.
I'd way to drive everyone away
from in the evening.
Oh yeah, your monks. Come back here. They can explore the treasures. Look, you're about to get an important message, McMaster. I want your attention. Oh, dudes, what are they doing?
God, what's
check
the...
this out. Check your messages. Check your messages. Get that.
Oh, you're such a dick. How do you auto explore? You remember how to auto explore?
You auto explore? Yeah, you auto explore by playing Rise of Nations.
Oh my god. Fine.
You auto explore in this game? How do you auto explore?
Hey, listen, man, the love you make is equal to the love you take, alright?
Fine, keep trying to auto-explore. Let me know how that works out for you.
Just shut up. God.
You got your auto-exploration going? Because that's be crucial, you know.
Mm-hmm. Al ataque!
Oh yeah, I found something. Water buffalo.
Constructora. There's so many freaking Oh no. Oh, man, that sucked.
Seriously?
Oh, for God's sake.
Your Spanish dog is going to attack my monk.
Yes, get the hell out of here.
All right, I'm killing your dog. Your dog's name is Pablo. Haha.
Oh yeah, you like that?
Why would you shoot at a monk?
Why would a monk be beating my dog?
Because the dog tried to bite him.
Oh, just shut up. You had it coming.
McMaster, what does a shrine do?
I don't know. What does a shrine do? You should help me with that.
How come I can't build more Oh, God, I have to build houses. McMaster, how do I build that?
God, if I'm going to have to help you.
Oh, shrines. My pop limit. Alright, I'm building a shrine. If you see it, don't knock it down.
Okay, I'll see what I could do, but no promises, because I enjoy knocking your shrines down. I really do. That's not a joke. Check in your wallet. That's me on the dollar bill. That's you on the dollar bill? What sort of asshole taunt is that? Come on, I expect more.
It did scare you, didn't it?
Oh yeah, I fell down and I vomited a little, but other than that, it was.
McMaster, don't know. Oh man, oh you're gonna be so jealous that you're not Japan, by the way.
I'm often jealous, for that reason.
How do I heal my dude who you were rude enough to punch several times with your dumbass dog?
Dogs don't punch people.
Go on, McMaster, yes?
Jesus.
Yes, go on.
I don't even know where to start with you.
How many polecats have you trapped, by the way?
I don't know. However many you have, except better.
Yeah, I think if we were to go back and check the chat log, we would see that I've trapped one, you've trapped a zero.
Yeah. Somebody just said $5 on Tom. Damn it. Yeah. They'll see.
McMaster, I just killed a tiger, I'll have you know. I don't know if you,
You seen any, seen any monkeys or monkeys out there?
No, but if you'll check your chat list.
Oh, you got some vanilla. That seems about right for you.
Oh my god, how dare you.
Oops. Oh my god.
So $5 on Tom, I believe it's a wise choice.
Oh yeah, me too. Always bet on something.
Alright, McMaster, keep an eye on your chat window there. About to get some valuable info. Information.
Oh my god, I love information.
Like that inflammation you just...
Inflammation.
Alright. Pick this up. Keep an eye on the chat window again. Look at this. Oh, look.
Such a cruel man.
How many aspen groves have you got?
I don't know. Preparada.
Constructora. All right, McMaster, what else can I, create? Whoa, why aren't these guys working?
Oh, you have guys not working? Well, I don't know. Maybe you're not very good at managing them.
I accidentally built something that, I shouldn't have built yet.
Oh, I see. I feel really bad for you. I want you to know that. Where the hell is my... Oh, yes, there we go. Oh, yes.
Don't go, oh, yes. What?
I mean, nothing. Nothing's going on at all.
I don't want to hear any oh-yesing over there. I'm not comfortable with that.
You probably shouldn't be.
Aren't we supposed to be doing economic upgrades, by the way? Where are those? Oh, I found it. Never mind. Oh.
You're not supposed to be doing anything.
Oh, wait. Okay. I'm learning new stuff.
Oh, you see that? Did you check that out? Did you see your chat?
Live oak, please.
It's worth oak more than that shitbag vanilla you pulled in. I don't even know what you're trying to pull with that. You're like, oh guys, look at my vanilla. I'm Tom Chick. You guys want some vanilla?
I've also got aspen wood. I don't know if you realize that.
Oh, is that a fact?
Alright, McMaster, you ready for this?
Out of curiosity, did you see that?
What? A skunk pelt?
What do you think a polecat is?
Oh, good point. Very good point. One of my monks is about to die. How do I retreat?
I hate to hear that. I mean, that is a real big shame.
Oh, you know what? When your explorers die, you can resurrect them, I seem to recall.
No. I mean, other people can, but you can't. That's what's weird about it.
Yeah. All right, McMaster, what god should I worship at this point?
That's a good question.
No, we're not playing Age of Mythology.
Oh, I just got real confused there. It was a little scary.
Oh, I've already messed something up. Hold on. Oh, God, don't go there, you guys. Don't go there. Fix waypoints. All right, there. How many cherry orchards have you built?
All of them. Constructora. Like, all of them.
Oh, shoot. Wait a minute, McMaster. Hold on. Once again, I'm screwing things up.
Well, I expect that. I mean, that's what I want to hear.
All right, what do I want?
Preparado. Lo haré. Lo haré. Correcto. Sí. Lo voy a hacer.
¿Qué me ordena? Abastecedor. ¿Sí? Prepáralo a correcto.
Wait, what? Oh, get the hell.
Master, how come I don't have enough wood? Master, I can't get wood.
Yeah, no doubt. You brave man.
¿Cuál es su comando?
Oh my god! Alright, I'm already. Things are not going well over here, McMaster.
I am really sorry to hear that. Where should I send the basket?
Mistakes have been made, we'll say.
How do I do these things? I don't remember how to do things anymore.
I can help you. What are you trying to do?
Oh, wait, never mind. I remember now.
Oh, you just collected from someplace I was going to collect. I'd appreciate that at all.
Oh, yeah? That is a shame.
Hola? Prepara. Sí. Corre, lo haré. Corre, voy a. Sí.
Who would win in a fight between some samurais and a couple of rhinoceroses?
I'm gonna go with the rhinoceroses for right now.
Nope, you're wrong.
Oh, well, Jesus. Go figure, you know? I'm not usually.
Alright, McMaster, I think I've got wood now. What? What are you laughing at? I don't understand. What's
nothing.
Funny?
Nothing.
Constructor.
Let's see, McMaster. What am I feeling like now?
Oh, I mean, you're kind of a giant douche. I don't know if that's what you're looking for. But...
Oh my gosh, that's not what I meant. What am
oh.
I see what you did.
Hola?
Oh, yeah, I just got confused, I guess, there. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, man, there's so many things I've forgotten about this game.
I can remind you, what is it you've forgotten, and I can tell you what it is.
Just doing these upgrades, you know.
Basically, get upgrades.
Yeah. Hey, thanks. I appreciate that. Those pro tips.
By the way, guess what I have? And by guess, I mean I'm just going to tell you.
Oh, okay.
I have tamed a tiger. His name is Axe Hilt.
I think you're full of shit, first and foremost.
Well, you know
but...
what? You're about to find Axe Hilt. You're going to meet Axe Hilt when he comes over and trashes your base, just so you know.
I don't want that to happen, but I don't think it's going to, so that's fine. Just come on over.
All right. Axe Hilt, he's a fairly friendly guy, but he gets ornery. Times.
Well, who would blame him, you know?
You know what else I have? Another water buffalo.
Oh, I believe that.
How many water buffaloes do you have?
All of them.
You do not, because I've got at least two.
Bullshit, I have all of them.
Oh no, you know what? I lied. I have three water buffaloes.
Correcto. Sí, correcto.
Is doing shrines producing. So want? I don't know.
Correcto.
Master, where's my wagon?
What kind of wagon is it? A little red or I don't know what you're looking for.
It's just a kind of a wheel. Oh my god, you Mr. O, I forgot how to do things. I see something that you've done.
Oh yeah?
I forgot how to do things. Please.
I mean, I didn't forget how to do everything. I don't.
Interesting. All right, McMaster. It is on, as they say.
Oh, yeah? It's on, huh? Okay.
Yep. Things are definitely on. Oh, okay, wait. Let me buy some stuff.
Oh, it does look like things are on a little bit. Look at how on things are.
You mean with you losing all your units to a castle? Where are you going, McMaster? Come on back. Come back, McMaster. Come on. We were just getting warmed up.
You got scared? I bet I can outrange the castle and defend my place. Probably not well enough, apparently. What kind of a jackass, I swear to God.
See my tiger? That's Axe Hill Tiger. I just want you to say hello to him.
That tiger is a total asshole. I've never seen a bigger asshole of a tiger in my life. I feel sorry for him, you know? Because he's hanging out with you all the time. That's just horrible. Poor tiger.
Who he's working for, is that the idea?
Oh, yeah.
Poor guy. Yeah, he's probably been pressed into service. He's probably very unhappy with having to work for me.
Somebody's cheating.
Master, I need wood.
I bet you do. Let's see here.
Eternal quest for wood in this game.
The economy is, a little weird.
Oh, look, there's your dead smear. So, McMaster, if you want, you can pay me ransom to resurrect him.
Oh,
otherwise,
I'm good.
You're going to have to come over here and get him.
Oh, I will. Just give me a minute.
I love that your guy is dead. That's hilarious. I mean, I feel so bad about it.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what it was. All right. Hey, you know what? That's okay, man. That is totally cool. I got something for you here in a moment.
What is it?
It's a Christmas present. Preparado. Yeah, wood is somewhat scarce, isn't it?
Say that. Fortunately, I have a trade route.
Yeah, some sort of asshole trade route, right, yeah.
Why don't you get that tiny little crappy one to the south? You can have that one.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I'm willing to share, you know.
Yeah, you might want to keep that trade route warm for me.
All right, Master, let's
poor
see.
Fancy man 9000. I just don't like what you've done to him.
I've got marijuana leaves here. What is this? Export collected. Villagers generate port automatically. Spend it at the consulate building. Master, I'm going to build a consulate building.
You probably should.
That do.
I don't know. Such for lame people.
You know what? I don't think the Japanese can eat animals. I can't harvest these musk oxes.
Muck oxes, that you say, huh?
I can't harvest those either.
Can't get those muck oxes out of here.
Huh, alright. What is why are your guys over there? Why don't you come fight me?
That's a good question. That's a real good question.
What can I do?
Lo haré. Preparado. Correcto.
What's going on? What is that? What is that? What's that shoot? What is that shooting?
Nothing.
Something was shooting. I don't like that.
Oh, yeah, nothing. Just don't pay any mind. You know, nothing's going on. Everything's cool. Everything's fine. You're gonna love it.
You weren't raiding me or anything, were you?
Ah, no. Would I do that? I mean, I would, but that's... No, I'm not raiding you.
Alright.
Oops!
I just did a bunch of stuff. What did you just do? Get out of there. Hey, get out of there.
Come on, guys. Stick around.
What are you doing with that big-ass castle? How's
nothing.
That fair?
Oh, fair, right. We were doing fair? Huh. Shame.
I don't get a big-ass castle.
True. There's a reason for that. You're lame.
That Fort San Francisco. That's what you're going to call it, huh? All right. Whatever.
Just terrible name. Shut up, Tom. Sí, sí, voy a hacerlo.
Sí. All right, McMaster, check this out.
I'm not going to check that out at all.
All right. How do I do what I'm trying to do here?
This, I would love to help.
This, and then, this, I think. ¿Cuál es su comando? Sí, voy a hacerlo. Constructora. Guys, get back here. Here, we're gonna have a little bit of this. Quit shooting at me. What did you just shoot? What are you doing?
Nothing. Seriously? Nothing.
A cannon. You think a cannon is gonna help you?
Oh, yeah? You gonna outrange me?
Correcto. Lo haré. Sí. Lo haré. Al ataque. Al ataque. Al ataque.
I'm such a jerk. Hey, I don't remember. Do
yes, go on.
Do cavalry like cannons?
Cavalry love cannons. It's their favorite thing to interact with.
Yeah.
You know what else cavalry loves? Villagers.
I hate you. I'm gonna kill your stupid castle, so shut up. See?
Oh, your poor villagers. Oh, the Spaniards are being slaughtered by the Japanese. Horrifying. Destroy that cannon. Where you go with that cannon? Bring it back. We're not gonna walk under your castle. Don't worry.
What? Why not?
Yeah, this town center. We don't like that.
I see how it is.
Oh, shoot! McMaster destroyed my castle. That's kind of messy.
Way to be a dick.
You don't have any more villagers lurking over here. Corre, Lori.
Sí, correcto. Constructor. Sí, voy, sí.
The rest of your villagers. Oh, I got another muck ox. Just ox.
Heck yeah.
Sí, lo haré. Voy a hacerlo. ¿Qué me ordena? Voy a hacerlo.
¿Qué me lo cazador? Lo haré.
This.
Sí, preparado. Lo haré. Voy a hacerlo. Sí, lo haré. Voy a hacer. Sí, lo voy a. Lo voy a. Sí, lo haré. Voy al ataque. Lo haré. Voy. Sí, lo haré. Sí, lo haré. Sí, lo haré. Sí, voy a hacerlo. Sí. Al ataque.
Good Christ. Oh, I see.
What do you see? What?
Voy a hacerlo. Sí, voy a hacerlo. Sí, lo haré. Sí.
Last few village.
¿Qué me ordena? Voy a hacerlo. Sí, lo sé. Sí, voy a hacerlo. Sí, al ataque.
Oh, really? You think you could just run up at my cannons? All right. We know how that works out for you.
Well, I mean, what else am I going to do? You want me to run around and lay down on the field or something? Would you like that?
It might be. It might go easier for you during the peace settlement. You have to negotiate a truce.
Oh, no, you're killing everything or nothing. Spanish don't kneel before you, commie sons of bitches.
Really cute when your villagers like take up muskets.
Is that a general you have down there?
They're my monks. My warrior monks. And they basically buff the other units around them.
Oh, okay. Because there's no way I shouldn't have been able to kill that dipshit horseman, your daimyo. Because I had like 20 hoosers or whatever fucking killed him.
Hoosers?
Or no, skirmishers.
Hoosers? Are those
yeah,
like,
I was just trying to speak in a language you understand, you know. Like wusser, you know.
Hoosers are like the basketball players from Indiana, right?
Yeah.
Alright, that was a little unfair.
Yeah, you cheater.
Because Japan notoriously overpowered. Let's go to the crafts. I thought I was just completely gonna blindside you. But no, you had defenses over there, and you got the artillery out. McMaster, you won least resources, won most military units killed, and most improved. Oh, I'm sorry, that means most improvements.
Yeah.
Let's look at economy. Generally, where do you look at, like, number of villagers? Because that's where I'm guessing I pulled ahead, but maybe not. Like,
of course it is. That's all you do.
Just economy-wise. The first rule of RTS is McMaster.
Yeah. God damn it.
Wait, oh, go ahead. I'm sorry, what was it? What's the first rule?
I don't remember. It's something about assholes or something.
APV, always be villager.
Yeah. You and your Glengarry Glenn Ross.
Oh, timeline. Here we go. Timeline, villager count.
I'm not looking.
Oh, no, you actually. Oh, I'm the one that plateaued. You're the one that killed in villagers. Nice work.
That sounds like a load of shit.
No, look at the graph. If you go to timeline and the drop-down menu, which the default is all unit count, drop down to villager count. And you'll see, up until I started slaughtering your guys, you were pulling ahead of me on villagers. I'm the one who basically leveled out and stopped building them.
Well, I accidentally exited. So, let's play again.
Oh, exited the game. All right.
Yes.
All right, here we go.
You can host if you want.
I'm actually, can we look at our cards again? Because I didn't know.
Yeah, sure.
I was just mucking around. I'm gonna build cards.
Build a, okay, cheese deck, or cheese cards, alright, so. I mean, okay, these are kinda.
McMaster Killer.
Oh, all shit, one yeah.
Name of my new deck. And let's see. Really? These are the only cards?
Yes.
Oh, no, we bind it, right? Where do we get
kinda,
the cards?
Kinda lame,
McMaster, where do I get my new cards?
I don't know.
Home cities? Save this deck, even though it's empty. Home city, choose cards. Alright, so choosing cards, McMaster, I choose.
Alright.
I'm taking Mountain Warriors.
Yeah, of course you are. It sounds like your kind of card.
Advanced rice.
Okay, so
all right, let's. Why are some of these locked, McMaster? Ah, I'd have to level up my home city to a certain point.
Also, you're a bad person.
That was going on there, I'm being punished.
Yeah, I think so.
How do you feel about Ashigaru Musketeers? Should I get a bunch of those?
No. Nothing good.
Oh, four villagers, yeah. I love cards that give you free villagers. Always a good idea.
Yeah, that sounds like something you'd like.
So apparently I can build rice paddies, which I didn't even realize.
Yeah, that just...
Oh, yeah, hold on.
Alright. Twenty hussies.
Master, I'm getting the land reforms card. Hopefully,
You trying to cheat? Is that what you're saying? Need to get a little bit of that edge back, you know?
Oh, there's walls in this game. McMaster, why didn't you build walls? Missionaries. Oh, that's how you heal. McMaster, there's healers in this game, remember?
Good walls make good neighbors, and I don't want to be your neighbor that much, so...
Alright. Pretty sure in a two-player game, that's not an option. You don't get any choice in the matter.
True.
You are my neighbor. That's that. Yes. Rain repentant Yojimbo mercenaries.
That's not...
McMaster, I might be bringing in some Yojimbos.
Oh my god, no. Christ, no.
That's right, here comes Yojimbo. Yo, Jimbo, here he comes.
Shit.
Alright, what can I get in the Industrial Age?
What can you get
industrial
in the Industrial Age?
I think awesome in the Industrial Age is pretty much locked. So you know what, I'll just get some of these badass cannons. No, you know what, I've got plenty of those. Get some Ashigaru Musketeers. Alright, McMaster, bear with me real quick.
You shouldn't get those at all.
Too late, I already bought them.
God damn.
Home so, wait, no. Dave, yes. Okay, build a deck. McMaster Killer, here we go. How much do I get? Oh, no. 21 cards. Oh, so basically there's only four. I just have to pitch four cards I don't want. This is going to be...
Hey, I just made Rich a member. He was only a, you know, officer, or a pledge, so, you know.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're saying.
Under clan?
Language,
go to clan. Important clan business.
Oh, in the game. I thought you were doing some business or something.
Remember, I made this clan, apparently, in June of 2012.
Well, of course, it's been, yeah, we're very active. We have regular meetings.
Oh, yes.
Oh, you know what? I don't need a fish card. I'm turning it. I hope we don't get a naval map. If we get a naval map, I got to do my cards over.
I hope we do, just so that you're sad.
Not going to take that one either. All right, McMaster, the McMaster Killer deck is in effect.
Oh, no.
I'm going to go get another drink of water, use the restroom. We're going to start a new game in 2 minutes.
All right.
Go with that? All right, BRB.
If I could, I would sneak over and see what he has picked, but since he's AFK like a jerk and we're really far apart, I can't do that. Headsets power in. Okay. I mean, since I can't really use anything in industrial now, it doesn't really matter to me yet.
All right, I'm back.
All right.
I'll be back yet. Oh, you are back yet.
I'm back. I never went anywhere. Ha
ha! All right, I have to do one more thing.
Oh, my God.
Work again? Okay, here we go. Copy this. We'll call it. No, I'm not going to tell you what I'm calling it.
Oh, God.
Good.
Yeah, I made a playlist for our StarCraft 2 games the other day so people can see both awesome perspectives.
What do you mean a playlist?
On my channel, if you go to the playlist, it's like StarCraft 2 Chick vs. McMaster. It has both of our videos in it. So you can choose which experience you want.
Oh, playlist. I see what you... I thought you meant like music, iTunes.
Oh, no, no, no.
Because you have no opinion on what people should listen to. That's up to them, right?
Oh, yes. Well, I mean, I always want people to listen to what I think is best. But
you're willing to dictate to people what music they hear.
Yes.
Right? Seems kind of rude, but you know.
But at the same time, I also don't want to have copyright claims against every video I put out.
Right, good call. Master, I don't want more cards. I would like to get a deck with additional cards.
That is a shame.
Alright, I have to get rid of 2 cards. Oh gosh, I don't know. Alright, well obviously 2 out of here. Alright, goodbye to those jokers. And, oh, not that one. Goodbye to that one. Alright, so now we will add in... Ah! Wait, I'm sorry, I rejected your invitation because I'm in the middle of finishing up this deck.
She's just...
About to invite me. Now I'm ready to be invited.
Scream out of shock. Huzzah!
Here I come. Master, I'm Oscar Mike.
Oh, yeah.
Why aren't I connecting? Failed to join game. What did you do? We had it working.
What did you do?
I did nothing.
You did everything.
Maybe I built a deck that was too powerful.
It's probably what it is.
Did I host the last game? Is that what happened?
I think you did. Maybe.
All right, I'm going to have to invite you because there's something wrong with your internet. All right, I've invited you. Come on in. Water's fine.
Oh. Is it? Is it now? Oh, there you go.
Failed to join?
Yeah. What
did we do?
Oh, no.
Did you turn your Did you change it to run at Windows XP again? Compatibility mode? Did you reset?
No, but I am relaunching the game just in case.
All right. I will as well. Oh, you know what? We'll see if you do it, and then it was your fault that you couldn't join. And it, then I'll do it. We'll
it's always my fault.
Oh, the Japanese. No hunting allowed.
Oh.
Damn. However, my shrines attract animals. Oh, so no hunting, but I guess I can slaughter. Wait a minute. Well, I couldn't eat those.
You could probably just pet them.
So yeah, I basically get petting zoos.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, and so, okay, yeah, I built consulates to influence foreign intervention. I guess that's where I sell my marijuana leaves.
Hell yes.
Best units are the samurai and the daimyo.
All right, try, yeah.
All right, now join my game. See?
Yeah, weird. Weird.
All right.
Holidays
Bank Town, really?
Maybe.
In all capital letters, too. Well, yell the name of your city.
I always yell the name of everything, all the time.
All right, Mr. Spanktown. Your Fancy Pants 9000. Isn't he the conquistador? Yeah, we killed your conquistador last time. It was hilarious.
Well, he didn't die. He was just laying there. It was funny.
And yeah, we did camp his...
It was a
fainted.
Bit. It was a bit, you know? He was just doing a bit.
A ruse, right?
Yeah.
Because if he had died, we would piss corpse, basically.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Siberia or Mongolia? Where are we? Okay, so it's snowy, basically.
No, it's tropical, man.
I don't know what this means. Is it tropical? No. All right, McMaster, I'm going to do a little monk action here.
All right, where the hell? Okay, there's my stupid asshole explorer. Okay.
Look at that, furs.
Whatever, dude.
What do you think of that? I just got some furs. Holy cats, look at all these white tigers. That's really not a good idea to fight those guys.
I think it's a great idea. I don't know what you're...
Well, when I get an army, I'll do it.
Okay, all right, I'll... Yeah.
Like, I can take one white tiger at a time. Two of them, I'm not quite ready for that.
You're not ready? What? I mean, just out of sheer curiosity, are you a giant coward? Or is there another reason?
I'm still a bunch of white tigers. Something's wrong here. Did you, like, put the game on pause or some weird thing?
I didn't know. Are you cheating already?
Oh, no, no, I know what it is. Okay. Wait, why can't I? Crops around it. Okay, there. No, the orchard rickshaw can only build one cherry. Oh. McMaster. That was your fault, by the way, what was going on.
Hey, Tom, what happened there? Maybe you can help me out. You have an answer.
You've trapped macaque.
I did. Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Remember, have you seen macaque?
It was trapped over here, oddly enough. God. Yes.
Brings back memories, doesn't it?
It does.
But Master, I'm going to slay some snow monkeys. Correcto. And then I'm going to collect a pungent ground jasmine.
Constructora. Really?
Yep. Everything I just said is true. 100%.
I believe you.
All right, let's see. Now that I know a little bit more about how this game works, maybe I'm going to play with some semblance of a strategy. Oh, God. Oh, right. We're fighting monkeys.
Oh, what? Did you kill macaque?
Well, it's not macaque, it's a snow monkey, which is similar to macaque.
True. Very similar.
No, a snow monkey is like macaque.
Oh, right, see?
Oh, forgotten. Wait, don't go see. Hold on.
I trapped macaque, and then I let it out. And everybody's happy.
How do I select my deck? Oh, wait, I got it.
Oh, yeah.
McMaster, I selected my deck, you'll be glad to know.
Thank
my
God.
My deck is selected, yeah.
I was concerned, believe you me. Voy a hacerlo.
Leñadora.
I feel like I'm supposed to... Oh, there it is.
Al ataque.
Preparada. Sí. Corre, le, voy lo correcto. Le, sí. Recolectora.
I think I could take on 3 snow leopards.
Refrain. Yeah, refrain. I think so.
No. No.
Oh, no, you should.
McMaster, not everyone has a dog helping them out.
Well,
like your conquistador.
True. My conquistador.
Is that his name? Actually, what is his name this time? Does he have a different name? Wasn't he Pablo in the last game?
Boca Chica this time.
Loca Chica?
Boca. Not Loco.
Loco Chica? Like, that, does that mean Crazy Lady?
That,
is your dog named Crazy Lady?
No, Boca, not Loca.
Oh.
God, Jesus. What do you take me for?
That would have been a pretty cool name, though.
Well,
Loco Chica.
Obviously, but...
Alright, what can I kill now?
Correcto.
Constructora.
Oh, okay. Japanese cards can be called twice. What do you think of that?
That's pretty lame.
I think it's pretty awesome. It's lame for you, I agree.
I mean, you're pretty lame, so keep that
in mind. When I'm in charge of your city, I'm going to remind you that you said that when I send you to the stockades. Whatever it is.
I don't want that to happen, but if it does, well, I guess. You know, I guess that's how it goes.
Right. I'm a master. I'm fighting tigers.
No, I bet you are.
Touch and go. I think I'm okay. If we can get a divine strike in there, sweep. My monks do divine strike. How do you feel about that?
A little uncomfortable, a little gassy, you know.
I didn't say divine winds.
Oh, my bad. Okay, I got excited. I get excited.
All right, McMaster, now I'm going to... This time, I'm not going to forget my economic improvements. Wait, am I? What? Oh, yeah, here we go, McMaster. All right, what else am I not going to forget? Here.
All right.
Oh, what did you do to that poor cat? What was that?
My cats are all hating on each other all the time, so.
What? Are you serious? They don't get along?
I have 6 cats, so odds are some of them aren't going to get along, you know?
Is Murray the alpha cat?
No, no. It's hard to say. Floyd's 23 pounds, so he's starting to get there.
Wow.
You know? But, he's younger, but, it just kind of depends on the old cat hierarchy.
McMaster, I'm researching the water wheel. How do you feel about it?
I'm actually pleased to hear that. I figure you probably need it the most, you know?
I'm also going to research civil servants.
Civil Shepherd?
Nope. Not researching that.
Oh, I just got... Yeah, I just figured, you know.
Master, name 3 Civil Shepherd movies.
Was she in Romancing the Stone?
Nope. Actually, I don't know. I think so.
I can't remember.
Are you thinking of Katharine Hepburn? Or no,
Kathleen Turner is who I was thinking.
Kathleen Turner, right. Yeah, is that...
Civil Shepherd...
Master Katharine Hepburn, totally different scene. To see.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna stop while I'm ahead.
Alright, McMaster, I am now gonna build a little thing called a
love
thing that I'm not telling you about.
Okay, cool.
If I told you about it,
it would be upsetting.
Oh, did you build any native outposts in the last game? Like, you didn't research any Indian, did you?
No. But I mean, I know, you know, how that works, but
I forgot about that last game.
Well, don't do that.
Why can't my trading post?
Why don't you quiet it down with your trading post shit, alright? You're always trying to pull something with the old trading post. I'm on to you.
Oh, no, I didn't, never mind. McMaster, don't quit trying to mislead me about what's what. At there.
Oh, see? Where the hell are these idle villagers?
It's just, yep, a tiger. Look what I just found.
God, you're such a jerk.
Basswood. I just found basswood. Wood made out of a bass.
That doesn't make sense at all.
Correcto. Oh, I found it, so I don't know what to tell you. Leñadora.
Well, maybe if you weren't such a jerk, people would take you more seriously.
That basswood to make a sword, and I'm gonna come.
Please don't.
Yep, I'm gonna do it. Sorry. Do you know about the period key?
See.
Are you trying to pull one on me, or?
Nope, press it, see what happens. So, what just happened? But if it does nothing, you're on the right track. It selects idle villagers.
Oh, period does? Okay, I'd just been clicking the thing at the top, you know.
Oh, what thing at the top?
When there's an idle villager, there's a flag that shows up in the top left that you can click.
Oh, how come I didn't know about that?
I'm going with your dickwad. I could be in the... I don't know, I might not be in the right ballpark there, but...
Is that the technical term for it?
Yeah, that might be it, you know, but I'm not sure, you know, so that's the...
How big is your army at this, by the way?
Huge, man.
Oh, well.
Just goddamn enormous, you know. Just make you sick to think about it.
Oh, what should I build? Master, I want...
See?
¿Qué me ordena? Correcto.
These assholes.
Yes. Alright, I just built something.
Lo haré.
Oh yeah, you built something?
Yeah, well, I
built something better.
Bureaucracy. Well, I've got imperial bureaucracy. Do you have that?
Of course I do. Yeah, of course I do. Whatever you've got, I've got it. Correcto. Like, five of them.
Okay.
Every time, five of them.
You researched five imperial bureaucracies?
Yes.
That sound very efficient.
Yeah, well. ¿Cuál es su
comando? So I'm guessing one of the things about Mongolia, this map is Mongolia, right?
Yeah.
Is that there don't seem to be any natives on it. There are Indians in the American maps. I'm not finding any natives here.
Well, you found macaque.
Not a native, but okay. So from watching movies and from playing this game, I've learned a little bit of Japanese. Do you want to know what I can say in Japanese?
Oh,
or
God.
The Japanese word for yes? You ready for this?
Sure.
Hi.
Oh, hey, you're pretty good. Multicultural.
Hi. And when I did that just now, I went, hi, yes, I am pretty good. Hi.
Yeah, see? Yeah, I knew that's what you were going for.
All right, McMaster, I'm building a consulate. I'm going to bring in I believe historically... The Portuguese gave the Japanese firearms, is that true?
Sure.
Constructora.
Constructora. Why can I not build where I want to build? Oh, for Pete's sake.
Who?
I know something is going on.
Oh, you know some stuff going on, huh?
Yeah, I do.
Wow. That's good. I like it when you know things. It's good. It's good to know stuff.
Oh, sweet. Oh, this is awesome. You're going to be so mad at what I just figured out.
Correct.
I don't like it when you say things like that.
Hola. You're going to be like, oh, I can't believe that happened. I resign. Leñadora.
¿Cuál es su comando?
Leñadora. Really? Well, I am...
Okay, McMaster.
I'm a bit curious, I must admit.
Should I build a Great Buddha, a Golden Pavilion, the Torii Gates, or Toshoguru Shrine?
Are you building, like, like some sort of civilization horseshit or something?
They're wonders of the world, yep.
Yeah. I think you should...
That's how the Japanese age up, by building a wonder of the world. We don't research it, we build a wonder of the world, then we're the next age. Right, I'm going to build a golden pavilion, because that's a nice peaceful thing. It has no military application whatsoever, really.
Oh, I'm sure, yeah. Yeah. I always trust you when you say things in games. Seems like a good idea.
That would have figured out. Alright, McMaster. Oh my god, go back to work, you stupid villagers!
That's not how you win hearts and minds. I just thought I'd put that out there.
Don't berate them.
Yeah.
One of the things that I really am glad the case here, unlike Age of Mythology, your dudes don't have to bump back and forth what they're harvesting. Wait a minute, what's this? I mean, what they're harvesting, where they drop it off. Okay, McMaster, here's an important point for me. I am now going to choose relations to a European power. And I choose... Yeah, so Portugal... Oh, or I can choose Jap isolation.
Hola? Preparada.
What are you jerking off about?
I can be friends with either Portugal or I can be an isolationist. Master, I'm gonna be an isolation.
Okay, I think that's probably for the best with you.
Alright. Oh god, look at all this stuff that's happened. It's very confusing. Oh my god.
Oh god. What are you going on about?
I don't know what's going on over here. Get lower, but generate export. What is all this? It's so confusing. Atamoto Samurai? Japanese Samurai Mercenary? A military rickshaw? McMaster, I can learn Bushido principles.
Yeah, I doubt that.
I can. I think I'm going to.
Oh, yeah, whatever.
Yeah, I'm learning Bushido principles. Here we go. Bushido principles. It's the principles of the bush. Yeah, I'll be a beast.
Oh, yeah, you are. You are.
Voy a hacerlo.
Oh, why aren't my guys working? Oh, because there's no more gold there. Oh, crap.
Sí.
Master, I need more gold.
Yeah, isn't that kind of the name of the game?
Basically is.
Yeah.
I'll get gold. Alright, McMaster. It's now time. If you have the southern block on the route, go ahead and upgrade the trade route for us, if you would.
Nope.
Come on, McMaster, I did it last time. It's your turn.
I did it the first time.
No, you didn't. I did.
Yes, I totally did. God, you're so full of crap. Oh, my
I'm
God.
The one who did all the hard work of upping the trade route.
Oh, yeah, that's what it was.
You did pretty much nothing.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Right. My assertion, I'm sticking by it.
Oh, yeah, well, you do that.
All right, what can I do now with this? Country in chains. Shogunate decreases the cost of time. Ooh, I like that. Preparado. Gamio Masamune.
¿Cuál es su
a powerful Japanese lord who can train troops and receive shipments. Yeah, I'm buying that guy.
Sí, correcto.
Look out, McMaster. I've got Gamio Masamune coming to join me to help
you. Oh, yeah, I bet you do. I bet you do. That seems like the kind of man you are.
Yeah, I'll bring Gamio Masamune.
Exactly. The kind of man you are.
See what happened in the chat channel there.
Oh my god.
Oh shoot, I almost attacked my own building. Alright, McMaster, here I come. I'm bringing in an attack force now to fight you. McMaster, are cherry orchards infinite?
I don't think they're infinite, no.
It seems like they are.
Oh, whatever. Quit lying all the time.
I mean, they don't seem to be... They don't seem to be running out of food. In which case, it seems a little unfair that cherry orchards would be infinite food sources for me. Oh, you know what it is, McMaster? They produce food probably way more slowly.
That's probably true.
Yeah, if I was a game designer, that's totally how I would balance that.
Yeah, I believe you. I do, actually. It's just funny to question it. Preparada. Correcto.
Oh, what are all these, McMaster? Oh my god. That? I want that.
The hell? What the hell did I just... nothing. Oh yeah. There we go. Nothing happened.
Okay. I'm researching for cartridges and flint locks. Did I miss something in the chat channel?
No. You missed nothing. Nothing. I got nothing.
Better not be trying to sneak something past me.
Why would I sneak anything past you, Tom?
Master, I'm going to build some, what are these called? ¿Cuál es su comando? Concha Yamabushi. I'm researching Concha Yamabushis.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what you're doing, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Seriously, the Concha Yamabushis are coming to get you. Sí. That strike fear into your heart.
A little.
Not sure what a Concha Yamabushi is, but we're about to find out when it attacks you.
Preparado. Voy a hacerlo. Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to murder it. Correcto. Lo haré. Lo haré. Correcto. Lo haré. Sí. Sí.
Sí. Preparada. Sí. ¿Cuál es su comando? Voy a hacerlo. All right, McMaster, here we go. Here we come.
Oh, finally? Okay. All right. All right.
Corre, lo haré. Sí. What's your unit count, by the way?
Two. Prepara. Corre, lo haré. Two really good units. Sí. Correcto. You know? Sí, sí. Correcto. Lo haré. Corre, lo haré. Sí. Two powerful units.
Lo haré. Corre, lo haré. Wow. Yeah. I see that coming.
Yeah.
I'm also going to bring out Yamyo Kiyomasa.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Kielbasa? Sure. Sounds like a great guy.
You just call him Kielbasa?
Man.
How do I get on the screen? Right. All right, McMaster, here we come. Finally time.
All right. I've been waiting patiently for my imminent demise. So...
Well, you know what? It might take me a little bit longer because I don't have the population capacity I thought I had.
Oh,
a little embarrassing when that happens.
Yeah, that is pretty sad, actually. I don't know what you're trying to do here. You're kind of a chicken shit operation, huh?
What I just did, by the way, cherry orchards do run out, I can confirm.
Oh, yeah. Still sounds like
cherry orchards are not forever.
Chicken shit operation.
Correcto. Oh, I had a guy who was idle.
See?
Why?
Idle worker. Yeah, I don't know. It was not get permission for me to be idle. Lo haré. Sí,
correcto. Well, you certainly need to get your shit together, you know?
Yeah. Sí. What? Wait a minute. Oh my god. Alright, something bad has just happened. Lo haré. Sí.
This is the strangest narration I think I've had from you.
Oh, you know what? My villager is trapped inside of the shogunate. He can't get out. How do I kill him? All right, there. I just murdered him. Lo haré.
Correcto. Poor guy. Lo haré. Sí.
Correcto.
Lo haré. Sí. Correcto. Lo haré. Correcto. Lo haré. Sí. I'm not really sure what you're trying to pull, Tom, but correcto. I don't appreciate it.
Nothing. We said no rush 3 hours, right?
Yeah. Yeah. That seems fair. Sí. ¿Cuál es su comando? Correcto, lo haré. Sí. Correcto. Lo haré. Correcto. Preparado. Lo haré. All right. ¿Qué me
ordena? Sí. Corre, sí, lo haré. Sí, corre, sí. Oh, rice paddies also give you, they give you food and coins. Think of that.
Wow, that's really inspired me to turn my life around, to be honest with you. Correcto.
Do you think that's fair, though? Like, do you think that's OP?
It's a little OP.
Constructor. Oh, did you upgrade the trade route?
No.
Yeah, that was you, right?
I did it once.
Oh, good. Thank you. God. You know, that helps me, too.
I regret that.
You knew that, though. Because I've got two of the points on the trade route. You've got one of them, so the balance was basically helpful to me.
Well, there you go.
Which I'm not saying you did the wrong thing or anything. Preparado. Sí, correcto. Sí.
Hola. Preparado. Así. Cazadora. ¿Cuál es? Preparado. ¿Cuál es su comando? Preparada. Correct. Recolectora.
There's a selection limit in this game. Sí.
¿Cuál es su comando?
I think there is.
There might be, but I don't know.
Control Shift M. Guys, I can't tell because they're on snow. Yep. But I think this is an artifact of the game. Like, you can only have 50 guys selected at a time.
Good.
But basically, Master, don't make more than 50 units. Look what I just found. See on the chat channel there? Wait a minute. Look at there. See? Oh, you just gave us a train. Awesome.
If anybody is gonna find a wily ferret, it's gonna be Tomchick.
Bet.
Train's pretty awesome.
Okay. Alright, so how do I use my Damio? Oh my god, look what he can do!
It won't
Sorry
work.
That he went up against me. Hola.
Leñador. Whatever your game is, it won't work.
I'll say. Correcto.
Leñador. I got more than 20 hussies on my side this time, buddy.
They're not hussies. You're calling them the wrong thing. I won't have it.
Oh, you'll have it.
Okay, I'll have it.
All right. I knew you would. It's delicious. All right.
All right, I'm bringing in. I've got like about 5 or 6 Gemios here, which feels like a little too many, but
they sound nice.
They're friendly.
They seem like it.
Sí. Correcto, lo haré. Correcto, lo haré.
Lo haré. Oh, hit him, train.
Oh, standing on the tracks. Yeah.
How's that daimyo doing?
He might be resting. He very briefly.
Doesn't feel as well.
Actually, I think you did kill all my daimyos.
Aw. Way to be a jerk.
Let's see. You guys are pretty terrible at killing buildings, but gotta do it, so. We claim this trade route for ourselves.
Bullshit.
Nope, sorry, it's ours.
You're such a cheater, you know that, right?
My daimyo get woken up? Is he out of the game for good? Recolector. I think he's out of the game for good. I don't approve of that.
Good.
Sí.
He was a dick.
Sí, lo haré. Leñadora.
Alright, so this train that you researched, all mine now. Thank you.
We'll see.
Also, do I make another Hamas Tapu hammer? Yep.
You better be happy we're not playing StarCraft.
We're not playing what?
StarCraft.
Sí, correcto. Sí, lo haré.
Why? What would happen then?
Protoss. I love you. I know the quick buttons. Just shut up.
Alright, we need these trains to bring us some food.
Nope.
Oh no? Are you denying that we're yep. used for no food for us, huh? Alright.
Not cool. Not freaking cool.
Where's your villagers? We wanted to say hi to your villagers.
Elsewhere.
Whoa, you have a factory? Oh, arsenal.
Jesus Christ.
People in your farm.
See, what kind of shit is this? You shouldn't be able to get, like, all these guys with guns and shit, you know?
That's what the Portuguese gave. Oh, no, I didn't even list the Portuguese. I'm an isolationist.
You're a dick. You pulled some shit. You pulled some shit, is what it was.
I know, definitely did that.
How dare you?
I'm capturing your sheep, sounds like.
So not awesome. Cool.
Why were? Oh, what's this back here? Another town center. Interesting.
I just want one of your guys to die. Oh, that was some bullshit. Ruin the war for one guy, at least.
Yeah, I think the Japanese are unbeatable, I'm afraid. That might be one of the new things they introduced in a patch.
Oh, yeah, that sounds good.
Correcto. Lo haré. Voy a hacerlo. Correcto. Lo haré. Recolector. Voy a hacerlo. Correcto.
Oh my gosh, my workers are not working.
Lo haré.
Your workers are jerks.
Voy a hacerlo. Constructor.
I don't like not being able to hunt for animals. Feels like I'm in a bit of a dick.
So you're a bit of a dickhead?
Because we can't hunt for animals.
Correcto. Voy a hacerlo. Constructor.
Preparado. Constructor, constructor. ¿Qué me ordena? Constructor, constructor. Prepa, constructor. ¿Sí? ¿Qué me ordena? Preparado. Leñador. ¿Qué me ordena? Cazador. Preparado. Cazador. Cazador.
You're hiding somewhere on app.
Huh? Nah.
Cazador.
Huh? Oh, I have to be such a dick. My fancy little settlement.
Sí, lo voy a correcto. Voy a hacerlo. Correcto. Sí, lo sí, correcto. Voy a lo correcto. Sí, lo haré. Sí, lo voy a hacer.
They fought so bravely.
Lo así.
So bravely.
Corre, sí. Correcto. Lo haré. Correcto. Sí. Voy a hacerlo. Lo haré. Voy a hacerlo.
You know, in this story, correcto. You're the villain, right?
Sí.
You know that.
Correcto. Sí. Correcto.
Okay, I'll accept that role.
Voy a hacerlo. Sí.
Kind of okay with that.
Leñadora. Lo haré. Leñadora. Leñadora.
Still lurking out here somewhere.
Nope. You got me.
Oh, look at all these sheep I've got. I'm gonna know what to do with them because I can't eat them, but I'm gonna bring the sheep here. Oh, what happens? Sure, it looks like I can send my sheep a shrine. Notice how they're my sheep now.
Constructor.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
All right, McMaster. Now for my next trick.
¿Cuál es su comando?
Yes.
Leñadora.
Sí.
Somewhere. So, McMaster, as they say, you can run, but you cannot hide.
¿Qué me ordena?
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Actually, I guess you can hide.
Constructor.
They say that, although it doesn't make much sense, fair enough.
Hola.
Oh, there you go.
Voy a, sí. Corre, lo, voy a, corre, lo haré. Voy a, lo, voy a, corre, lo, sí. Voy a, sí. Corre, voy a, corre, voy a, sí.
These are my, Naginata riders.
Voy a hacerlo. Sí. Correcto.
Sí.
I'm not gonna give a shit.
¿Cuál es su
comando?
not gonna give a shit about your
riders.
They are punching your houses here.
Preparado. ¿Cuál es su
yeah, you always think. You always think you got the answer, but no.
All right, McMaster, I have now built Great Buddha, and with the Great Buddha, really, that's it.
Stick that Great Buddha up your ass.
I can see everything you have. See everything you have left on the map, which I could already see anyway.
Sí. Hola. Sí.
Oh, there they are. Delay.
¿Cuál es su comando? Preparada. Sí. ¿Cuál es su comando? Lo haré.
¿Qué me ordena? Lo haré.
Preparada. Voy a hacerlo. ¿Sí? Correcto.
All right, I'm killing your last house and then the game is going to be over.
Sí.
There we go. I've ended the game. Wait a minute. McMaster, what's going on?
Voy a hacerlo. Lo haré. Voy a hacerlo.
No, what could happen?
Voy a hacerlo.
Apparently the game is broken and you're hidden somewhere,
sí,
and I'll never be able to find your guys. I just will have no idea ever where they are.
Sí. Voy a hacerlo.
No. You moved them! Nice try.
Lo haré.
Can't be far.
Sí. Voy a hacerlo. Correcto.
Can't have gotten far because I'm on horseback.
Sí. Correcto.
Guys.
Voy a lo haré.
Oh, wait, there they
are. Leñadora. Voy a hacerlo. Sí. Preparada. Correcto. Sí. Lo haré.
Oh, you still have a military unit. What is that? Oh, that's your... your conquistador.
That's right.
Remember in history when conquistadors were slaughtered by Japanese cavalry?
I do. I remember that. In that jackass history.
Correcto. Voy a hacerlo. Sí. ¿Cuál es su comando? Correcto. Voy a hacerlo. Sí. Sí. Correcto. Hola. Sí. Voy. Lo haré. ¿Cuál es? Voy a hacerlo. Leñador.
Yeah, I've got sheep congregated at a shrine. I don't know what they're doing there, though.
Prepárese. Lo haré. Leñadora.
They're praying that God forgives you for what I'm going to have to do.
Oh, no, they count as gatherers, I believe. Let's see. Point, point, two. Yeah, the more animals I get at a shrine, the faster it generates resources.
Leñador.
All right. All right. Oh yeah. Okay. Now this is available.
Sí. Hola.
Won't be laughing when I come back and win.
Voy a hacerlo. Sí.
Can, because I can't, you know, there's no way I could possibly find you on the map, right?
That's right.
Sí. Voy a hacerlo. Corre, lo haré. Voy a hacerlo.
Marijuana leaves.
Sí. Correcto. Voy a hacerlo. Sí. Lo haré. Voy a hacerlo. Sí. Lo haré. Voy a... Correcto. Voy a hacerlo. Constructora.
Alright, here we go. Get ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
About to hire. I will now be hiring... Oh, there we go. Alright, McMaster, I've hired some spies. There you are.
Voy a constructora.
Finally got some spies on me, huh? All right.
Well, I had to get to age 5.
Hola.
Sorry, we're walking over the dead body of your conquistador. Poor fella.
That's really not cool, you know that, right?
Oh, look at that. So, look at your mini-map. Buttons at each of the four corners. Look in the lower right-hand button of the mini-map.
Uh-huh.
Look what that does. Move all military units to a single location on the map.
Huh.
Well, what
that's something.
It being useful, though. Yeah.
¿Cuál es correct? Voy a hacerlo.
All right.
Sí, correct. Lo haré. Voy a leñar. Voy a hacerlo. Sí. Correcto. Leñadora. Voy a hacerlo. Sí, lo haré. Leñadora.
Some of you bastards are gonna pay. He was a good man.
Have you named your last villager? Like, does she have, like, a name?
Sí, la leñadora.
Sword chick chick.
Sí, correcto. Sí, lo voy a hacerlo. Sí. Correcto. Voy al ataque, al ataque.
Oh my gosh, are you getting your ass kicked by...
I'm dying in combat with samurai. An actual honorable death.
Mother Nature samurai killed you, wow.
Mother Nature doesn't have her own samurai. What are you talking about?
That's the faction they belong to. It says Mother Nature when you click on them.
Man, you're such a jerk.
All right, Master, let's look at the timeline villager count. Whoa, McMaster! What the heck? 9 minutes into the game, you basically stopped building villagers. Oh, you know what? You built, what is that one? About five more at 30-minute mark. Yeah, you just plateaued right there. You were like, you know what? My economy, I'm done with it.
Yeah, basically, well, I was done with it.
Although, okay, so... Although, maybe is it because you were... I don't know. I really do. Just Japan is way powerful.
You're kind of a jerk.
Well, that's kind of racist for you to put it.
Hey, I didn't say that.
Well, do you want to go one more? How you feeling?
Yeah, sure. We can do one more.
All right.
God, fucking...
Let me choose new cards.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, excuse me, new cards singular. Oh my.
I mean, hello. Let's see.
Now going to put my new card into my deck.
All right. Let me see if I can figure out my quick buttons.
That. Let's get that.
All right.
Deck.
Come on, hussy. Host your game.
Building. That, we'll get that.
Oh, God.
All right, Master, here we go. Blah, 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 close that. Game browser, host game. Fight McMaster. All right, come on in here, you.
Okay.
All right, here we go. You ready to taste Japan again?
Ugh. Sure.
No gross way to put it, but it's what's gonna happen.
I'm going to kill you. Oh, yes. This time.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. No. Look what's happened, McMaster. Can you see what's happened?
Your worst nightmare?
No, are you kidding? Japan is a naval port.
Yeah. Have you ever heard of Spain?
Yeah, they basically are a place that has mountains.
Correct.
That's it, right?
Yeah. Never had an armada or anything.
Right. Because basically Portugal is between them and the ocean. So they're like, well, guess we can't get out to the ocean because Portugal's in the way. So, my master, let me give you a tip. Not that you need one, but go for wood.
Really? You think so?
Yeah. Yeah, wood is pretty important on a naval map, because that's what you build boats out of.
Holy shit, I hadn't thought of it that way.
Right. All right, so my monks can't really explore very far.
Yeah, they can. Come on.
They can't swim. No, they can't swim.
Oh, bullshit. Well, you got some shitty monks, didn't you?
They never took swimming lessons. It's kind of sad.
Si, correcto.
All right. Let's then. Yes. That's something there. Oh yeah, and there's the naval treasures too. What is this?
Oh, is that what you call it?
Preserved remnants of the lost continent Lemuria. I've just found that, McMaster.
Bullshit.
Oh, boy, I should tell you about this. I think the deal with the Ceylon map is we each start on an island, and there's a larger island, a kind of mini-continent in the middle, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I think I remember that. That seems right.
Constructor.
So maybe it's not necessarily a naval map, so it's going to have a strong naval component.
Right.
Preparado. Lo haré. Leñador.
Remember how to build Leñador. Boats, by the way.
Mm-mm. You should give me a walkthrough.
Whatever you do, do not build a dock.
Okay.
Do not want docks on this map.
Okay, never, right. Never they just kind of ruin it, yeah, for everybody, right. Yeah, I gotcha.
Just messes up prime swimming space. Yeah, you don't want to...
Yeah, no, I gotcha. Makes sense.
Hola?
Another important thing on... excuse me. Another important thing on these maps is that, Oh, wait, wrong thing.
Oh, okay, whatever. You're lying to me now?
So you get food from fish, and then they're basically, they look like gold mines at sea. You get gold from whales.
Whales, yeah.
Yeah. The whales are kind of awesome.
The whales are kind of awesome, yeah.
Although, isn't it a little politically incorrect to hunt whales these days? Because they're like mammals. They're like our mammalian cousins.
So, yeah, what does it matter to you? I mean, you're a monster, you know, so...
Well, Japanese, we like the sushi in Japan. Sushi is a delectable thing here.
Yeah, but it's not usually, you know, a whale.
Whale sushi? You don't eat whale sushi? That's not a thing?
I don't, personally.
Huh. Okay. Might be right.
Maybe crazy.
McMaster, how do I get my dudes over to the island? Can I ride in a boat?
Mm-mm. I know, I think there was a rule against that. But...
Is there a transport that we build? No, okay. Good at exploring, fishing. Oh, transport. I do have a transport boat called a fune. A fune. So if you want to get to the island, build a fune.
Okay.
That is.
Correcto.
I'm feeling a little hemmed in over here on this little tiny island.
You shouldn't feel that way. You should learn to love it. It's your home.
Yeah, I'm basically out of room now. Okay, I have a little bit of room left. Whoa, what is that? Oh, ooh. I just did something.
I bet it was dumb. I mean, awesome is what I meant to say. Sorry, awesome.
Oh my god, McMaster, I have a boat that can train old Doug orangutan.
Did you just have a stroke or something? Was that words?
I can come fight you using old Doug orangutan. I can actually build 5 old Dougs.
You don't have to lie about things to impress me, man. We're going to be friends anyway.
Get ready to meet old Doug.
I don't want to meet old Doug, to be honest with you. just being completely honest here.
Okay, McMaster, he's going to be all up in your face, old Doug.
I don't want that at all, sir.
You'll see. I got some old Doug for you.
Ugh. is that a fact?
Bet. Here it comes, old Doug. Why can't my villagers just swim over there? To age up first? Oh, shoot.
No shooting.
I may not have room on my island to build a wonder of the world and age up. That would suck.
That would be awesome. I mean, it's horrible.
Don't
age up at all, then. I suggest, you know,
no, I've
like,
got room on the beach. It's okay, relax, don't worry.
Be like Peter Pan, you know.
Remain young forever.
Yeah.
No, it's alright, I can definitely... the beach is bounteous enough. It's okay. Can multiple fishing boats work one fish node? Do you know the answer to that?
I can't remember, because I know... God, what was the game we were playing where they could? Recently.
I will investigate this, and I will let you know the results of my findings.
Sí. ¿Cuál es su comando?
The fishing. No, wait. It looks like they can. Oh, but the fish nodes are, they're finite. Okay.
¿Qué me ordena?
Oh, they are finite. Okay.
¿Qué me ordena? Lo haré.
Oops. Do not send your dudes to fight a great white shark.
Lo haré.
Why not?
Well, they'll probably lose.
Oh, well, fair enough.
I don't know if you've seen a movie called Jaws, but it's a cautionary tale.
I love that movie.
My guys keep going, when I click on them, they keep going, huh? Huh? And I'm thinking it's you.
It's not, though. That's the damnedest thing about it. Usually it would be me, but no.
Alright, I don't want that.
Well, you want it.
No, I don't. Shut up.
You kind of want it.
Oh my god, idle villagers already?
Aren't they your favorite type of villagers? I remember you saying that at one point.
A villager like an idle villager.
You could have them fight sharks. I mean, that's just...
I can't. They won't swim. They won't go out in the ocean.
Oh. You could tell them you're going to have them fight sharks if they don't find something to do. I bet that would make them want to do something.
It would definitely incentivize them.
Yeah.
McMaster, have you ever had to fight in Atacabune? You ever fought in Atacabune?
I don't think I have. Not on purpose, at least. You know.
I'm going to see if I can change that for you here today.
Thanks, man. That sounds good.
You guys get on the boat. I mean, no one's getting on a boat.
I don't even know what a boat is, man. Don't worry about it.
Alright.
Never even heard of a boat. Sounds scary to me.
Constructor. How do I get everyone off?
Preparado. Lo haré.
Boat fish. Oh. A whale. Oh. Master, where's the... Oh, there it is.
Hola.
Shh. It's okay.
Voy a...
It's okay.
¿Qué me ordena?
¿Cuál es su comando?
Correcto. Sí, sí.
Sí, correcto. Constructora.
That seems good. I mean,
I just found something. Really? Do you think you were going to build here? it looks like someone started building that first. That's too bad.
It really is a shame.
Look, my samurai just wants to make friends.
Yeah. Hold on, I think there's some guys back at the tower that want to talk to him.
You don't have a tower. Oh god, you have a tower and walls? What do you think that's gonna do? Alright, fine.
Keep out the fucking vermin!
That is racist. That is totally racist of you.
Oh yeah, sure, why not?
preparado. Quemo preparado. Leñador.
Master, I think I'm going to do this.
Hola, recolector.
No, what did that do?
Oh, no. Some jackass thing or something? What'd you do?
Yeah, it is a jackass thing. I definitely don't need that. Let's see, McMaster, where can I get my deliveries sent? Nope.
I don't know. Do you have, like, a mailboxes, etc., or something like that that you can have set up?
I build a thing that has a thing that's...
You should probably... you really should build a thing that's got the thing. I think you're right there.
McMaster, I need to get wood.
You're always trying to get wood. You know that? Always trying to get wood.
Here. Oh man, I need so much wood.
That sounds like you.
I don't understand.
Oh no.
What's a woku junk?
I don't want to talk about your woku whatever, man. Okay.
I need to know about woku junk, McMaster.
You're gonna have to teach yourself, I guess.
Constructor.
Oh my god, all my gold. Oh, woku junk costs gold.
Ooh. Yikes, huh? What are you doing? Dude, seriously. What are you doing?
I just killed Dorado, the dog!
What kind of shit is that?
These are my Zen monks.
Oh yeah, they're real Zen.
I built them at that native settlement that you almost got from me.
He's such an asshole.
And they are good against buildings, it said. Oh, look at your big boat. Ooh, the Pinta, a caravel.
See?
Yeah, it can shoot you. See? Are you enjoying that as much as it looks like you are?
I don't mind.
Really?
Are you killing my monks? No. Divine strike.
Voy a hacerlo, sí. Corre, voy a hacerlo. Lo haré. Voy a hacerlo, sí. Lo haré, sí. Voy a hacerlo, sí.
Preparado, sí. ¿Qué me ordeno? Sí. Al ataque, a las armas. Sí. A las armas. ¿Cuál es su comando? Preparado. Al ataque, al ataque.
What's wrong, jerks? ¿Cuál es?
You knocked my monk over. My monks fell over.
Oh, here we go.
Time to
stomp a monk. Yeah, you guys should kind of get him real fast.
Oh, whoops, whoa, they were on aggressive. I didn't mean him to get back in the battle.
Oh.
How do I ransom my monk? I want him back.
Well, you stay away from him.
Wait a minute, I'm willing to pay. Get back to me.
Nope.
What is that? Why did I have a villager over there? What's up with that? All right, McMaster. Well,
constructor.
That's happening. I'm just trying to get my monk back. Go away. Leave me alone. God. That's funny. Go ahead.
Oh, I think it's hilarious.
Yeah, look who's laughing now.
It's still me, I think.
You have a point, alright. It seemed like that was you laughing.
How's your monk doing? Let's check off.
One of them's fine. Yeah, there's no problem with him.
Oh yeah, good, good. I'm glad.
I should be able to ransom him. Is it just the Japanese can't do that?
I don't know. Yeah.
I'll give you money for him.
No, I don't think so.
I can send him on an attack move.
How about a knight move? Have you got any of those?
No, wait. I don't think so. Got nothing. All right, McMaster. So that's how it's gonna be for now. Let's just reacquaint you with this action. Oh no, we're not. Whoa.
See? Correcto. You got some action for me? Correcto.
Nothing. Pass.
Pass, you say? Correcto. Okay. Sí, lo haré.
Ooh, look what I found.
Something lame. It's
become my woku junk.
Oh man, why do you have to build that big dumbass thing up there?
What dumbass
thing?
Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm sorry. Were you playing on a walk over here and trying to create some mischief?
It's all right. It's all right. I got it. I got you. It's cool.
Go ahead, come on up here. This is a castle.
Oh, for Christ's sakes. I didn't want my guys to go with that.
Yeah, you did. What an army you seem to be in. See? I'm not sure how I think about that. You know what? If you keep making me stuff on military units, I'm not going to have enough to age up, so...
Oh, man. What a shame.
Oh my god, 3 idle villagers, what the heck? Oh. Better run off.
I will. I agree with you. I better run off.
The units I was building. You like my big floating hotel? Like a princess ship kind of thing.
Yeah, I really like that.
Yeah, you do.
How's your hotel?
Well, it's sort of an underwater attraction now.
How's your castle? Is it too an underwater attraction?
What castle? Oh my god, McMaster! You dill hole.
I know, it's horrible. Leñador. Preparado. ¿Qué lo haré? Sí, correcto.
Preparado. ¿Qué lo sí, correcto? Ah, hell, hold on, I'm about to finish these guys. Hold on, let me... it's about to have units come out of there.
Oops. I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to tear that shit up for you. Oh, is this some of your population limit stuff over here?
Yeah. No. Those give me resources. You don't need to mess with those.
That's a good point. I probably should just...
Those are not my houses. You know what? That's natural. That's just stuff that naturally occurs on the map.
Oh right, naturally occurring houses, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's from just from nature, you know. I mean, that's how you know it's
native
good.
Native population stuff, right?
Right.
Simply native population. There's no reason to punch it.
No, yeah, I understand. That's why I'm not.
Or do whatever it is you're doing to it. Completely unnecessary. This. Oh, shoot, God. No, abort.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Up. Nabbit. island economy BS.
Oh, hey! Check it out! What are you guys doing over here? If I remember one thing about you, Tom, is one of your favorite things is when I kill your villagers. So I'm gonna help you out and give you a great evening.
All right. All right.
So I appreciate what you're trying to do over here. It's like, you know.
The boat, you idiots. Wrong place. You know what? If I have to research Doug the orangutan, I will do it. Oh, whoops.
Sad thing is I believe that.
There.
Oh my god. That's alright.
Alright, we're back in an uneasy detente. Ceasefire. I call ceasefire.
Ceasefire, no more fighting. Huh?
Yeah,
alright.
Stop fighting.
Seems fighting that seems really fair, I'll give you that. Si,
preparado. Alright, get ready for Doug the orangutan. I already queued him up, so... Oh, wait, where is he? Oh, there he is.
I'm somewhat afraid of Doug the orangutan.
Oh, you will be. Let's see, McMaster. What am I going to... Wait, what? Ah! Oh, here we go. Oh, I don't know.
What don't you know?
Oh, I see what you've done.
What?
Shut up. That's what. There.
Oh, where?
Alright, well, you'll see. Now. Right. Well, I guess that means I'm doing this. No, I'm not doing that.
Correcto.
Hmm?
Sí.
Preparado. Lo voy a hacerlo. Sí. Or two. Voy a hacerlo. Sí. Voy a hacerlo. Sí. Lo haré.
Voy a hacerlo. Sí. Lo haré. Voy a hacerlo. Sí. That shit up. Lo voy a hacerlo. Sí. Oh, hell.
Oh, we'll chase you back to Spain. Better run.
All right. Oh, hell. Don't chase me back to Spain, guys. Come on, boys.
How do I repair my ships? I mean, not that I need to, but if I did need to, how would I do that?
I don't know. I've never had to. Mine just pretty much stomped the shit out of everybody they run into, you know.
Su orden. Sí, sí, lo haré. Voy a hacerlo. Sí, voy a hacerlo. Lo haré.
hacerlo. Sí. Lo haré. Voy a hacerlo. ¿Cuál es su orden? Sí. Lo haré.
Hey.
Lo haré.
Huh?
What's going around there?
What happened around where?
Boats just like somehow snuck past me. What was up with that?
Nothing. It was nothing, I tell you. Hey, check it out. This guy's pretty cute. I like him. I mean, he's dead, obviously. Did some upgrades, did you?
Where are you going? Come back! Come on! Quit running! Shoot you with arrows.
Like hell.
Quit shelling my dudes.
You know, I can't make any promises.
¿Cuál es su lo voy a hacerlo. Preparado. Sí, sí, lo voy a hacerlo. ¿Cuál es su voy a hacerlo?
Come back, McMaster. Hold on.
I'm just getting some friends. Hang on. What's wrong?
We have to come back here and we left the stove on. We have to go turn it off.
Oh, that was my mistake. Riggedy ass castle.
Did you just call that an ass castle?
Well, that's what it is, right?
It is not an ass castle. I'll have you know.
I'm pretty sure.
Do I repair my ass castle?
No, I'm gonna stop waving it around like that, for one thing. It's embarrassing.
¿Qué me ordena, abastecedor?
All right, McMaster. For my next trick.
Hola. ¿Qué me ordena? Corre, lo haré.
I kind of don't really have a next trick, but now I'm gonna try.
No, yeah. I didn't think you really had much of a trick going on there.
So sorry that you're just laying on the ground incapacitated.
Who
you're really smart. Oh, how do I spin my marijuana leaves?
Oh no, man.
¿Qué me orden? Correcto. Sí.
¿Cuál es su recolectora?
Sí.
My marijuana leaf building.
Preparado. Voy a hacerlo. Voy a hacerlo.
¿Qué me ordena? Lo haré. Sí, voy a hacerlo.
¿Cuál es? Sí. Lo haré.
Hola. Lo haré.
Oh, you're trying to pull some shit. Alright. Alright.
We don't believe you should be fishing in these waters. Bah!
Preparado.
Lo voy a hacerlo.
Preparado.
Yeah, that one's already damaged from before, so you suck. You know that, right? So, ha ha ha.
Huh.
How's the fishing working out for you now, Mr. Funny Man?
There's way more than that going on, Master. You'll see.
Oh, you got something other than fishing going on? This ought to be rich.
Oh wait, oh my god, that was my little fishing boat. Why did you do that?
Remember when I said something about fishing and it was all clever and everything? See? That's what that was from.
Okay, I see now.
Yeah, I thought
I see what you're on about.
Yeah, I thought that might help clear a bit of it up, you know.
Preparado. Sí, voy a hacerlo. Lo voy a hacerlo.
Sí, preparado. ¿Cuál es su orden? Preparado. Sí.
There we go.
Where are you going? I've got another hotel here that I want you to meet. This is like my Trump hotel.
That's not cool, dude. That's okay. I got another one. Did you go for the extra nice armor option, like I did?
We don't believe in that.
It's a shame. You really should look into it. How's your houseboat?
Not a houseboat. Why would you call it that?
Good question, I guess. Oop. Dang. Man, that's a real shame right there.
Doug the orangutan was totally about to do you in. He got so lucky.
Doug the orangutan just had a real problem, it looks like.
Oh,
like a real serious issue.
Doug, no!
Oh, Doug. Doug had a real issue.
Poor Doug.
Preparada. Recolectora.
Ahora... siento más.
¡Preparado!
Sí.
Lo voy a hacerlo. Lo voy a hacerlo.
Oh, look who woke up his conquistador.
Oh, did I?
You woke up your own conquistador, not mine.
Heck yeah.
Alright, where do I buy this armor beating, McMaster? I'd like some of that, please.
I'm not telling you. Because that would be cheating.
McMaster, I need wood.
Cazadora.
What? That wasn't a joke, I really do.
Oh.
Oh god, I need gold too. McMaster, I need everything.
Yeah, I need a bunch of everything. Actually, I have plenty of food. Sure, yeah. Yeah.
I killed my fishing boat. Oh, you know what? I have all those marijuana leaves. I should cash those in.
You really should.
Marijuana leaves. Where's my marijuana leaf building? Right. Marijuana leaf building.
Let's see. Yeah. You don't look so healthy, you know?
And where's the trade route on this map?
It's probably in the ocean somewhere.
Terrible place for a trade route.
It's a great place for it. Let's see. We're gonna have... oh yeah, I'm clicking that. Oh yeah.
Suddenly my Demio dudes aren't quite so useful.
Maybe you shouldn't have screwed up so bad.
Yeah. Alright, McMaster, here's what I'm doing. Spell that. That and that for that. Whoops.
Huh? Oh no.
Yeah. There we go. And then with that loot, that. Then let's do. Oh, I don't know. Let's see what Portugal has to offer us. The Portuguese are a fine people.
I almost feel bad about doing this sometimes, but. Oh, hey, look, you got a cute new houseboat. How's that armor coming along? Jesus. Should be a little bit ashamed, I think, maybe? Ooh. Yikes. Oh yeah, yikes. Oh, this is cute, yeah. Bring this guy into it.
It's Portuguese.
Well, on their word.
There were Portuguese men on there who died. You just sank some Portuguese troops.
Good. Good. I remember earlier when they were Portuguesing all over my face. You weren't so quick to dismiss.
Awful. Just killed the Portuguese. You know what? They're going to get involved in this war. They are not going to take too kindly to your shenanigans.
What's going on there?
Fine. Where? Why are you shelling? Don't do that. It's a wonder of the world.
Well,
quitting.
It's gonna be a wonder if it makes it much longer.
You're like the Taliban blowing up things they shouldn't be blowing up. That's what you're
well,
like.
That's yeah. That is that's pretty good assessment.
I'm gonna use a smoke bomb on you. There you go. I just used a smoke bomb and vanished. What do you think of that?
I'm really impressed.
Hey, quit with the troops. That's a barracks. Start trashing my other wonders of the world. Don't attack that town center. It's not done yet.
Okay.
Wait until it's finished.
Oh, yeah. That's a nice looking shrine there. Huh?
That's a religious artifact, I'll have you know.
Might add a few accents to it.
Oh my god, you're just working your way around my main island, killing everything. That's what you're gonna do, huh?
I might. I had considered it, to be honest. Yes.
So rude.
I know.
Man, when the Portuguese hear about what you're doing, what they are not gonna take too kindly to that.
Oh, I bet they will.
Portugal kinda sucks, I've decided.
Well, certainly didn't save you there. Oh, you're getting piked.
Yeah, see? Now how are you doing?
Doing great!
Think of all that.
How's, Here, I'll come help you guys out. Hey, fellas!
Huh. My raiding fleet isn't trashing your dudes quite as quickly as I was hoping they would.
Yeah, the way that works sometimes, it's funny.
Because you would think, like, if you were to build enough ants, they could ultimately take down an elephant, right?
I don't think you have enough ants.
But, like, if I had 10 times as many as those...
Yeah, you could...
Well played. Well played.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Just goes to show that... on a naval map, Spain is completely unbalanced.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Yeah. And I really hope they go back balancing this game, because it's unplayable in its current state. I mean,
it is. I know. I know exactly what you mean.
I don't know how they would let exploits like this just... through to the finished product.
Yeah, it's intensely crazy, you know? Yeah, let's see, for instance, like, that villager count, like, oh my god. Oof.
Let's see, did I whiff on my villager count? See.
It wasn't pretty.
What? Wow, that's what I get for telling you how to win the game.
You had, like, 12 villagers for, like, 30 minutes.
Oh my god.
I mean, not like I was great, like I did get up to
no,
at least
than,
no,
what are you talking about? You more than doubled what I had going, McMaster. That's awesome.
I had 39.
Wow. Yep. Yep. Sometimes
yeah.
I should practice what I preach. Occasionally I might want to consider that. What was I doing instead? Oh my god. Yeah, you totally out-resourced me.
Military, yeah. Military was pretty close until about 30 minutes in.
How early did you get on the island? Like, right off the bat?
No, not too soon. I reached, you know, age 2, whenever I reached age 2. So about the same time you did, I think.
So, just so you know, I kicked your ass, and this is embarrassingly so. Most units lost... And also at least resources. I mean,
man,
you just least resources.
I dropped the ball on that one, huh?
Seriously.
Oh my god. Yeah, I really
did.
All right,
well, I'm gonna go. That was excellent fun. We need to do one of this, but first, do I get a new card? Where's my new? Now I'm gonna buy a new card. Let's see how many.
Oh my god.
I get two
cards.
New cards. And these are gonna be naval cards, so that I can kick your ass next time we have a ocean map. Where's all the boats at?
It's like, I don't have anything else I can buy.
What are you talking about?
Like, I've bought all the basic cards.
You mean basic cards?
Well, yeah, I'm level 20. You're level, you know, whatever, so I get, like, a lot more points. I have 22 cards in deck, you know, as compared to... Oh, nice. I actually get age 4 cards now. Oh.
You get them before. Do you not know how this game works?
Shut up.
I think you just now unlocked H4 cards.
You're
a Royal Mint. Ooh, that's like a bank, but
you're
it's
mean.
Oh no, I don't care. That was like a Dutch bank. McMaster, should I get the Bukan Dojo?
Obviously. I don't know what you're thinking otherwise.
Rendering plant. Boats gather food and coin faster.
Yeah,
I'm getting that for my naval map. Alright, let me go fix up my decks for next... Japanese Navy.
I can't... But see, like, if you make your own deck, you can't, like... Where are the level 4, you know, things in that?
So, you mean for industrial age?
Yeah.
So you can, there should be little toggles where you can either arrange the cards building, in which case they're basically arranged theme-wise, or by age.
Oh, my.
Should have a tab for each age.
Oh, for... Okay.
Because, yeah, the level 4, the age 4 cards are going to be under the industrial age tab. Like, I've
right.
only got 4 of them. I imagine those are things that later you get more of. No, it gives you some. You don't just run out of cards you can use. All right, so let me get in my...
Well, that makes a lot more sense then, yeah.
My monastery didn't help me so much in that.
Well, I mean, you are a jerk.
It helped me so little that I didn't even make
it. Well, right, there you go, you know.
My rendering plant, McMaster. Oh, there it is.
Your rendering plant.
Alright, so next time we play and it's on a naval map, there is no hope for you.
Oh, no. No, I know. I know. I'm somewhat horrified, as always. You know.
So these were ranked games? Like, where do we see...